Hello everyone, Sam is here again. This time I'm going to share with you something is very important to me. This Gurdle in the making Aussie USD daily chart. I had a long last night which I closed already. I made enough pips, so but I didn't see this before, otherwise I wouldn't close it. But anyway, this as you can see is X, A, B, C, D. It's a Gurdle. All the calculations are in place. First pullback 61.8, second 23.6. Again, it's a 61.8 of this leg A to B. And then the last point, the D, supposedly at 78.6. So as you can see, this move is very strong and is going up towards exactly the trend line. And that 78.6 is... it's a junction there, it's crossing each other, and it's a very magnetic point. So let's see, once it get there, I have few sell orders already in pending around 05/20/25, starting from 20 or 15 probably, few here, few there, whatever I can pick it up. But this is what it is. I like to share, and you can all watch it and just play. Okay, it's gonna bounce from there definitely. If it gets there, it's gonna bounce at least 200 pips drop. All right, so be careful, be ready. It's a good opportunity, maybe in a couple of days, or maybe in London session. God knows, this move is very strong, it's going up very fast. Okay, so this is I wanted to share, and thanks for watching. Have a great day.